All right, it's 9:36. We're going to head over to Kim right now, find out what's going on with you, Kim.
All right, let's go ahead and get some art in our lives. It's almost time for Poptropolis 2. They're partying already. I'm here with Nelson Perez from Vodka Bacon Studios. I love that company name. Let's start with Marissa Keating. She is a Poptropolis 2 mixologist.
Hi.
Before we get into the drink you're going to make, what is that?
This one is called Night at the Movies. It's a popcorn flavored vodka with cola.
Uh-huh.
And then this one over here is gonna be a cotton cloud.
Cotton
candy cloud.
You have no problem mixing movie snacks with drinks, is that the thing? Or are you just one day saying, hey, you know what would be cool? Let's make a cocktail with some popcorn.
Yeah.
As well as cotton candy. All right, so what is the base spirit for this? What was that?
This is cotton candy vodka, and then Sprite, maraschino cherry, and then topped with cotton candy.
So simple, so cool, absolutely cool. So we have a mixologist here working on some culinary art. Let's talk to Nelson Perez, Vodka Bacon Studios.
Yes.
Tell me first about that company name, it's awesome.
Well, when I decided to start a company, it said name it after things you love.
Yeah.
So it wound up being the best name.
Yeah, vodka and bacon. Man's got taste. Speaking of taste, what else do you have over here?
All right, over here we have just a few examples of the art we're going to have there.
Uh-huh.
The Poptropolis show will have 97 local artists with about 350 pieces. So over on the end we have Stephen Schisler on the top.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Below we'd have Brent Becker.
Uh-huh.
Then we have on the top again, Ben Smith.
Is that the Leaning Tower pizza?
Yes, isn't that incredible?
That is.
Below that would be.
And I love the tick.
Oh, yes, that's Gerald Newhoff.
Okay.
And then below that is one of the examples of Justin King. This is his hipster heads. So there's several of those. Then we'll have Marissa here, who's our bartender. This is her piece.
Oh, seriously? Yep. You made that? How cool.
She's not just a pretty face.
No, obviously not.
Then we have Eric Schoolcraft in the green.
Uh-huh.
Below that will be Kyle Hicola.
Uh-huh.
And then our Stevie Wonder is Adam Cook.
Oh, wow.
This is Alex Johnmeyer over here with the texture. And then shameless self-promotion. This is my painting down here.
Wow, I didn't know you did that. That is so cool. So obviously the drinks are for sale. Are the paintings for sale?
All the art's for sale. It's direct sales from the artists, so there's zero commission taken.
Okay.
Plus, we do like this magical wonderland. So we've been decorating all week. So when you go into the Kokan, which is an incredible space, it's going to be like you're walking into a wild wonderland.
Man.
With 350 pieces of art. We're going to have DJ Mark Lewis there spinning like 80s and 90s.
So everybody, just make sure that you wear your comfortable shoes, okay, everybody? We have Poptropolis 2 at the Kokan Art Factory, November 11th from 6 until midnight, 2500 Ohio Avenue in South St. Louis. Get your tickets at VodkaBaconStudios.com or on TicketLeap at Poptropolis. I'm going to come over here and dance with you guys here on the 9 a.m. show. Yeah. Yes.